Last year was the most difficult year in living memory, a time of great sadness and great loss for many of us. But it was also a time which demonstrated the resilience of the human spirit and the power of human unity. Standard Bank is very grateful for your support and for your trust in us over this difficult period. Thank you. Now, on behalf of everyone at the Standard Bank Group and in partnership with our friends and colleagues at ICBC, I wish you a very happy new year for the year of the ox. In the Chinese zodiac, the ox represents strength, resilience, and determination. The year of the ox is traditionally a time of careful thinking, methodical planning, and lots of hard work. Similarly, in many African traditions, the ox represents courage, strength, and prosperity. The symbolism feels perfect for the year that lies ahead. We are sure that this year, the year of the ox, will be a much better year than last year. We expect a strong recovery in most African economies and along the China-Africa corridor. As always, Standard Bank remains as strong, as trustworthy, and as determined as an ox. We look forward to working with you this year and for many years to come. Xin Nian Kuai Le.
祝非中资企业的领导们、同事们、广大华人华商客户、朋友们，大家好。刚刚过去的2020年是极不平凡的一年，也是值得我们永远铭记的一年。 我们与非洲的朋友们、客户们携手并肩，不离不弃，守望相助，团结抗疫，在各自的领域里取得了良好的成绩。我们的传统友谊也得到了升华。受新冠疫情影响，2020年中非经贸合作遇到了不少的困难，但可喜的是，我们双边的贸易额在去年下半年已基本恢复到了疫情前的水平，预计全年将达到1869亿美元。 随着中国经济的强力复苏和非洲大陆自贸区协定的正式生效，相信中非间的贸易、投资将在2021年实现质的提升。中国工商银行与标准银行将以大家的需求为出发点，持续致力提升中非首选金融合作伙伴的服务能力，为大家在非洲的经营管理提供更加便利的条件。我谨代表中国工商银行与标准银行。 祝愿大家在新的一年里事业生活蒸蒸日上，诸事顺利，新年大吉，牛气冲天。最后，在这里我给大家拜年了，祝大家新春快乐，谢谢大家。